Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Residence of France. I am honored and happy to host this evening the launch of La Maison Chiq. As you all know, France is very fond of fashion. Please let me welcome the partners in this wonderful adventure, La Maison Chiq, Abena and Selassie.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you all for coming out tonight as we launch the expansion of La Maison Chiq in association with Houdin all across the country. My team and I have worked tirelessly to bring this to fruition. So once again, you're welcome and enjoy. Thank you.
Look, calling me every 5 minutes is not gonna make this thing happen any quicker. Okay, it's coming today. I told you already. I'll call you later. Please, you come back here, madam. Please.
Oh, yes, I'm crossing you. Yeah.
Thank you, madam.
Okay, fine.
Thank you so much for coming. Thank you all. We appreciate you all. And we hope you enjoyed the show. Don't forget to shop, though. Shop our exclusive dresses at La Maison Chiq online, lamaisonchic.com.gh. Of course, in association with Houdin. Thank you so much. Yes.
And I would like to say, have a beautiful night.
Thank you.
I like this, your energy. Tell me, friend, who you are healing me? You didn't move like Olele me.
I thought you said you'd be a silent investor.
Hey, baby, calm down. Calm down.
Don't touch me.
What do you mean, don't touch you? What is it?
I have made a big announcement out there.
What do you mean the funds aren't there? I slept with you. Don't do this to me.
Relax. Okay? The funds will be ready. You will have it. Trust me. I mean, besides, I'm not going to be putting this much money into you. And I'm not going to show up to see what it turns out.
I'm going to go back there. Get me my money. Find my money.
Tell my guy, how far?
Yo, what happened to you, star? You be like the chicken they suspect.
See, forget that thing. You know what to do. Alright?
Alright.
Alright. I'll reach out to you. Hi, I was just about to...
Yo, where's my black cloud money? Where's my black cloud money?
Give me some time. Okay, please, just give me... Hello?
Boss, we are outside the building. Just give me your word and it's done. Okay.
Hi guys, so I'm here live at the launch of La Maison Chiq. I promised I was going to keep you guys updated and it's happening. Oh, say hi to my friend. Hi, Anna.
Hi.
So, I'll keep you posted with more videos. Stay tuned. Bye-bye, kisses. Hey, madam! So upon all the prayers I've been saying for you, you're not going to change. What was happening with you and that guy I just saw?
What?
Kukua. Here, really?
What are you talking about?
So you're telling me that I just didn't see you having sex, fornicating in your car? Kukua! Or was I hallucinating it?
Me? In my car?
Yes! I just saw you!
Oh, MFR darling. If I was the one that you saw having sex in my car, you know me. I'll gladly own it. I mean, you know me, girl. But clearly you're... Anyway, I'll be right back.
Yes, I am one of the creative directors, and it's me you should be talking to.
I didn't know you two were an item.
I thought you said you both walked together. He didn't mention about me?
As in, I knew it was married. I just didn't know it was to you.
Honey, would you be so kind to get one of your waiters to fill my cup?
Honeypot. Would you be so kind to fill your wife's cup? Thank you, baby. Let's cut this crap. I know you're f***ing my husband, but we're both going to pretend like everything is all right.
Everything is all right.
Don't talk. As you can see, tonight is my night. And we are having a large expansion that's going nationwide. Now you have two options, okay? Smile. To continue your affair with my husband or your career.
Well, I'll think about it.
Don't let me change it for you. Now, I'm going to hug you and you're going to smile. And when he comes back, you're going to tell him that something came up and you have to leave this party. Okay?
stop it.
Oh my God. I thought so too. Really? She's so funny.
What is happening here?
Babe, she is so
everything
funny.
Everything is all right. N'est-ce pas, ma chérie?
You're funny.
You are
a funny girl.
Everything is all right. I have to take this call and I'll cycle back to you, okay?
Okay.
Yes.
All right, dear. Okay, have fun, okay?
Have fun,
all
too.
All right. Oh, such a beautiful, funny girl. She's so funny.
What happened?
I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, there's my friend.
Who?
Oh, no!
I'm off the clock. And besides, if I had to give you my time in session, I would say that you're like a 4 out of 10 for your abysmal and pathetic pickup line.
Are you sure? What happened?
Hello, sir. I am going to borrow her for a minute.
But please, we are in emotion.
I know you are in emotion. Yeah. Actually, make that the whole night.
Oh,
please,
my God.
Thank you,
no,
sir.
Lady. Oh, what?
Part of me wants to ask what you're doing here, but I have to say this first.
Okay.
I feel so good. No anger,
uh-huh.
No venting. I just told her a piece of my mind.
What are you talking about? You're just pacing about. Selassie, I am not here in the capacity of a therapist tonight. I just really want to just have fun.
Okay, please.
Okay, listen. Okay, I did say confront your suspicions, but I said deal with him first. Because for all you know, all she's doing is using him as a stepping stone to get along in life. That's it.
Exactly.
What?
Okay, let me get to the good part.
Which is?
She is going to leave him. And when she does, I am going to leave his sorry ass too.
Okay, first and foremost, in our sessions, I did say, please think things through. Are you sure this is what you really want to do, Selassie?
Nah.
What?
My mind is made up. I have put in so much into this business. We have put in so much into this business and now it's my time to shine. I am tired, frustrated, depressed of looking over my shoulders every time my husband is going to work. I'm done.
What are you doing? Come here.
I said,
okay,
come.
What are you doing?
Going on, John.
Okay, first of all, calm down. You're gonna mess up your hair and everything. What are you talking about, honestly?
Who are you sleeping with?
What?
MFA saw you. Who were you sleeping with in my car?
Okay, look, I don't know what MFA saw. Maybe she saw me like hugging my client or something, but it's not what you think, honestly. No, honestly, seriously, it's just a little hiccup, that's all.
A little hiccup?
Everything is
fine. Are you kidding me?
What?
John, if you cross me, I'll snitch on you.
I am here talking to you about how we are going to be set for life. And you're talking about snitching on me. What is wrong with you? Can you just stick to the plan, please? It's not that complicated.
So what do we do?
Stick to the plan. Go back to the event. Meet me at the car later. That is it. Okay. It's fine. Just go back to the party, please. Okay? Come on. Just go.
Back.
Just go.
Hey, babe.
Hey.
You seem... Are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine. I just had to deal with some design issues at the factory. You know these things happen.
Okay. Babe, I'm proud of you.
Thank you.
So with this new deal, this means that we'll be able to...
Richard, please, not tonight. Okay, not tonight. You know how hard I've worked to put this together. Can you just allow me to enjoy the moment? Please?
Okay.
Good. Now I think you should find Celeste's husband. He's around here somewhere. Have a chat with him. Yeah? I have to go. Yeah?
Hey.
Hey.
Where's Selassie?
Where's Abena?
Are you going to say it or am I?
They don't respect us.
Exactly. This La Maison happens to be a first love.
Our significant others seem to see themselves more than they see us.
Well, at least you get to go on location. You see some models and some other people. And I guess no day is the same.
It doesn't change the fact that I don't get to see her. She doesn't have time for me.
Well, I'm stuck in the office all day. 24/7, Monday to Friday. And you they hear the complaints, you don't get time. You know, see, I was feeling for the both of us. But right now, you know.
Richard, you're not married. Okay, you are in the I am in love with you phase versus just loving her.
Of course, I'm in love. And I plan to stay in love for a very long time. See, Abina is my forever. In fact, you, they give terrible advice. I will report you to your wife.
Hey, we're just joking. But come to think of it, I feel this launch is their ticket not to ever come home again.
You know, listening to you makes me feel like hell's husband. You know what? I'm going to have a couple of more drinks.
Okay.
You should speak to a counselor.
Richard, you know what? Go and report me. I'm tired.
You won't bet.
I'll go bet.
I'll go report you.
I'll see you, yeah?
We will cover all the exits. There is no way this guy is living here today. Because I didn't come here dressed to impress.
Oh my God, nonsense! Do you think this is Ocean 11? Come on, wear this La Maison dress
bro,
and
chill,
get out of-
chill.
I don't need you inside. I said the exit.
Don't you think you should give him one more call?
We've got to go ahead to do what is needed. No more calls. In 10 minutes, we move. I say what? In 10 minutes, we move.
I'm just the one that's just had a little bit much to drink.
Oh, okay. Don't mind her. She's one of our clients.
Oh.
Anyway, welcome, MFA. Abena has a surprise for you tonight, and you're going to love it.
Really? Mm-hmm.
And here I was thinking I was just the wax lady. Anyway, Kukwa is up to her old tricks again. Can you believe she's in her car fornicating? Fornicating with some random guy. I don't know, I still feel like I've walked into some existential crisis or something.
What?
And I could have sworn he was wearing one of those, you know, your menswear limited edition. The one that you made only four of. He was wearing one.
Okay, on that note, sweetie, I will see you soon. Take care. Okay. Bye-bye. Bye.
Selassie, what are we gonna do?
Anyway, that is our business. Okay, let's just go to the event and have a good night and make sure we have a night to remember.
You do look beautiful though, sweetheart.
Thank you, you too.
Let's go. But I've told him, fornication is a sin, Selassie. God hates it all. I've prayed.
John, after today, I cannot help you. If you know what is good for you, do the necessary. or you go call her water water.
No sense. We'll deal with this guy.